निशान निर्वाण रूपम् विभुं व्यापकं ब्रह्म वेद स्वरूपम् निजं निर्गुणं निर्विकल्पं चिदाकाशमाकाशवासं भजेयम् निराकार ओंकार मूलं तुरीयम् गिरा ज्ञान गोतीत मीशं गिरी
Different dancing courses of Bharatanatyam. Our typical dance.
How many position of
108.
108
positions.
108 positions. Is mantra, Charan, Shiva, Shankar.
Of course, 108. And moreover, you can use actually the face expressions called Mukhabhavanai in Tamil and Abhinayas. That means body movements, Abhinayas. So these things actually in different positions. And moreover, this is a typical style, actually a traditional dress code of the priest. Okay, the traditional dress code of the priest called Dikshitas.
Today also you are wearing this dress?
Yes, some people. They still they are following the dress code. And the man who is entering through the east called Manikavasan. There actually this temple has prized by four poets there respectively, Ambar, Sundarar, Tirjana Sambandar and Manikavasaka. Among the four poets, he was actually Manikavasaka who entered through the east. He offered things to Shiva. At the time he was entered, the three priests were joining together. They gave warm welcome to the poet. Okay. But this incident those days, but he is taken later from. Remember this. You can't find these two copies in your place.
कृपालम् गुणागार संसार पारम् नतोऽहम् नमामि शमीशान निर्वाण रूपम् विभुं व्यापकं ब्रह्म वेद स्वरूपम् निजं निर्गुणं निर्विकल्पं निरीहं चिदाकाशमाकाशवासं भजेयम्
ब्रह्म राइट ऑफ शिव शिव पार्वती लाइक शिव पार्वती ब्रह्म टॉप एन एंजल लाइक एन एक्सेलेंस एंड वर्सेस अटेंडेंस दीज आर डिफरेंट स्क्रिप्चर्स स्कल्पचर्स अदर साइड अघिशासुरमणि
गुणागार संसारे पारं न तोहम।
Carried by Sarva and then the holy person, the topic of Shiva Parvati, Lingod Baba, Shiva wielding the drum, the trident behind, touches the deer, he is actually first touching the deer, second goes across the deer, goes to his attendants. This is the overall performance of Shiva. The backside view of the eastern entrance.
Speak Listen. Out loudly.
The backside view of the eastern entrance, backside view.
Okay.
Now we can go to 1000 feet.
Namami Shami Shani Nirvana Rupam Vibhum Vyapakam Brahma Veda Swarupam Nijam Nirgunam Nirvikalpam Nireham Chidakash Makash Vasam Bhajeyam निराकार ओंकार मूलम तुरीयम।
Actually once we saw the sculpture form of that dancing process, here the form of painting. From there it starts, goes overall performance, and then painting. But yeah, when we are entering, we found the form of sculptures. Understand?
Speak loudly, please.
When you are entering, we found.
Please speak loudly.
When we are entering, we found in the form of sculptures, here painting form.
And what is this?
1000 feet. At the time of festival.
Festival.
At the time of festival only open.
During festival time,
two festival. Two festival. On Thirumanjanam, June, or Arudra Darsanam, December. At the time only.
First time we listen this festival.
Oh.
What you are doing during this festival?
At the time, Nadraja and Parvati taken outside for car procession.
Mm-hmm.
Then after
from temples?
From temple, main sanctuary. Oh, main sanctuary
real
empty.
Statue?
Yes.
Okay.
Because that is movable, that is icon. Mm-hmm. That will be taken outside for Rathayatra.
Rathayatra, like Rajyatra.
Then come back and that will be taken back here. Mm-hmm. Of Shiva called Pillai Nadaraja and the sanctum of Vishnu called Pillai Govindaraja. And this is one of the biggest temples for Shiva especially. This country, total area around 50 acres. And this temple consists of four towers. This is the main entrance and the eastern tower as well. At the time of procession, the devotees will be taken outside. And once again, it got back through the entrance.
And many time I just listen that this is the birthplace of Shiva also.
Actually, that some initial lingam was worshipped by Kavinchari Agarapada. Then Chola took a complete structure to the temple and they built the golden roof. Lord is performing below the golden roof there, by which is active into the entire universe. Moreover, the Lord is performing in the sanctum area, believed the center point of the universe. But the sanctum which was built those days, but now it's proved scientifically that is the center point of the universe.
Namamishamishan Nirvan Rupam Vibhum Vyapakam Brahma Veda Swarupam Nijam Nirgunam Nirvikalpam Nireham Chidakasham Akashvasam Bhajeyam त्रिलोचनाय भस्मांगरागाय महेश्वराय
नमः शिवाय नमः शिवाय
नित्याय शुद्धाय दिगंबराय तस्मै निकाराय नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
नागेन्द्रहाराय त्रिलोचनाय भस्मांगरागाय महेश्वराय
पिलर At this place, you can see all, from this place, you can see all.
Pillar,
no, no,
what
no, no.
is the important thing about
exactly.
This.
Just want to show you this pillar, by which you can see all the four towers. If you stay here, you see that the side is eastern tower. If you turn, southern tower. If you turn clockwise, you can see the western tower.
then behind granite. The granite.
This tower made by
granite.
Granite.
Granite. If you go one round.
Granite is available here.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to bring it from
other side, really? And maybe that time 2000 year old.
अवंतिकायां विहितावतारं मुक्ति प्रदानाय च सज्जनानां
नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
अकाल मृत्योः परिरक्षणार्थम् वंदे महाकाल महासुरेशम्
महिषासुरमर्दिनी लक्ष्मी and then Vishnu was carried by Sarvam and then the holy person the top is Shiva Parvati Lingodbhava Shiva wielding the drum the trident behind touches the deer he is actually first touching the deer serpent goes across the deer he says attendance this is overall performance of Shiva
the
backside view of the eastern entrance
speak Listen. Out loudly
the backside view of the eastern entrance backside view
Okay.
Now we can go to 1000 feet.
We also hold a 1000 pillars temple.
Yeah, it's a mandap.
1000 pillars temple also. Huh? Here is temple, huh? Its name is 1000 pillars.
1000 pillars. Where Naraja and Parvati were entered at the time of procession.
एग्जैक्टली पूछना ऐसे पता नहीं चलेगा आधा हो जाएगा आधा नहीं पता
एक्चुअली वंस वी सा द स्कल्पचर फॉर्म ऑफ दैट डांसिंग प्रोसेस हियर द फॉर्म ऑफ पेंटिंग फ्रॉम दैट स्टार्ट्स गोस ओवरऑल परफॉर्मेंस अंडर पेंटिंग बट वी हैव व्हेन वी आर एंटरिंग वी फाउंड द फॉर्म ऑफ स्कल्पचर्स अंडरस्टैंड
स्पीक लाउडली
When you are entering, we found.
Please speak loudly.
When you are entering, we found in the form of sculptures, here painting form.
Om Tatpurushaya Vidmahe Mahadevaya Dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat. Om Tatpurushaya Vidmahe Mahadevaya Dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat. तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्रः प्रचोदयात् ॐ तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्रः प्रचोदयात्
West.
Achha, north.
North.
That one west. Can you see here? Here. Here.
Four doors.
Four entrances.
Achha.
Four entrances.
Very beautiful.
Yes. And now that is actually temple of Parvati.
Okay.
Goddess of this place.
And this one also temple of Parvati.
This is temple actually. This one actually Shivakami along with Parvati here, but it's separate temple to Parvati called Shivakami. Shivakama Sundari in this place. Parvati at this place called as Shivakama Sundari.
What are the other temples here in Chidambaram?
Lots of temples.
What are their name and please name?
Thillai, Kali and Pasupadeshwara, Ilamai Akinar Kovil temple and also if a big list is there. Next time when you preparely, you have to prepare.
How many days is necessary to complete this temple?
You can do at least 2 days. Two days here Chidambaram. And
here is any 5-star hotel?
Here the Saradaram is there, Vandiyar. Actually,
good chain I want to.
Good chain.
Actually, luxury.
Okay, Vandiyar is excellent one. Near bus station. That's a decent
near
one.
Bus station.
Near bus station. Excellent.
Then maybe it will be not good.
What? No, no, madam.
Because this hotel is near
of us, no? But that is actually not very close. That's after 200 meters other side. Because what I want to know is they used to build the hotels near the bus station and railway station connectivity. But there is another one, railway station, quite nice and calm. The hotel called Saman Plaza. That is on the way to railway station. Not a five star, but reasonable high level.
I am just talking about
five stars. But I think that is 3-star, it is Aradaram. But everything is very close to this place. It's not a big
every
city.
Temple is very near.
That is one goddess temple, Mariam. Goddess temple, very close, just behind hotel compound.
Do you know anything about Chidambaram?
Chidambaram is here you can find some dancing schools for Bharatanatyam. And also just after 15 kilometers there is a place called Pichavaram where people used to go for the boating. Nangru Forest, the second
one. While going to Rameshwaram from here, some Divideshim temples are there?
You can find, but Rameshwaram is a place the devotees mostly worshipping Rama, especially North India people. My son who went to Rameshwaram, but I didn't. He know all the details of Rameshwaram.
And do you know anything about the Divideshim?
Divideshim actually 108 actually. But we are not supposed to visit because we are doing only for abroad people. We used to do some particular temples, especially monuments. Actually, this is one of the world famous temple, Chidambaram. Then go to Gangaikonda
Cholam.
This is not actually a Nataraj temple. It's not
Lord Shiva's temple.
Lord Shiva's temple.
But Divideshim is
there? Divideshim is Bhavana, some like that on the way. I will give all the details by don't worry, I will give. Especially Divideshim also Vishnu and also Shiva also some Divideshim. Vishnu 108, but Divideshim particularly not for Shiva, but Vishnu is Divideshim. But I will tell my friend also there. I will say send a copy of Divideshim. But I know exactly know one Divideshim on the way to Tanjavur, Bhavanasam. One Divideshim I know exactly. So 108 different
Bhavanasam.
On the way to Tanjavur, just after Kumbakonam. Is one Divideshim.
There are so many temples in Kundagiri, Kumbam.
Not actually Kumbeshwara, Someshwara, Sarangabani, Chakrabani, Dharasuram, and Swami Malai. Then after Pattiswaram, Trinageshwaram, and Ramaswami Temple. Like actually in Kumbakonam, 25 temples.
Are these
five temples? Very old.
They are
very old.
Very old. Yes, actually, only very old is Kumbeshwara, Shiva. Another one, Sarangabani. That is Vishnu. Two important temples, respectively. One is for Shiva, other one is for Vishnu.
How old are these?
How years old?
Actually, those days, actually, 10th century, the Cholas, and after followers like that. Everything Cholas dynasty, actually, those days. So, later on. And there is a holy temple called Mahamaham. There is a holy temple. Usual Magam, Magamaham, once for 12 years. So people used to take only bath. By the way, their sin will be removed.
So most of the temple in Kundagopam are ancient temples or? All of them.
Now I am giving money to him.
Yes,
say something like 1,000 euro.
And only Swami Malai, some recent edition, but except.
Every temple is very.
Because that Swami Malai actually that some recent annexes added. Some modifications, but almost those days. But Swami Malai, one of the six abodes of Muruga. Karthikeya, you know, in six places, Karthikeya performed. So among the six places, Swami Malai. That is just outer skirts of Kumbakonam.
Keeps on Karthikeya.
Yes, yes. And moreover, there is a spectacular miniature temple called Dharasura. That is actually a 1-inch piece like that structure. With most of the hall, like the hall while entering into the place steps like a chariot. When you are going either side, being pulled.
नमस्कार, स्वागत है आप सभी का आज की हमारी इस वीडियो में, जहां आप जानेंगे चंगेज खान उसके इतिहास और उसके बाद के इतिहास के पन्नों में।
चिदाकाश माकाश वासं भजेयम् निराकार मोंकार मूलं तुरीयम् गिरा ज्ञान गोतीत मीशं गिरीशम्
दोस्तों आज हम आपको उस देश की सैर कराने वाले हैं जहां टेढ़े मेढ़े दांतों वाली स्त्री को आकर्षक माना जाता है, जहां काली बिल्लियों को सौभाग्य का प्रतीक माना जाता है, जहां प्रेमी जोड़ों के लिए अलग से होटल खोले जाते हैं, जहां के 100% लोग एजुकेटेड हैं। जी हां दोस्तों, हम बात कर रहे हैं जापान की।
मैंने दिल की किताब पे लिख डाला तेरा नाम, तेरे ही लिए अब सोचूं सुबह हो शाम।
नमस्कार, स्वागत है आप सभी का आज के हमारे इस वीडियो में, जहां आप जानेंगे इतिहास से जुड़ी खास बातें जिनके बारे में शायद ही आपसे पहले आपने सुना हो। आज के हमारे इस वीडियो को जरूर देखें, वो भी अंत तक। मिस्र इजिप्ट 3150 से 150 ईस्वी पूर्व। मिस्र बहुत ही प्राचीन देश है। यहाँ के
जो भजे हरि को सदा सो ही परम पद पावेगा, सो ही पद परम पावेगा, सो ही पद परम पावेगा। जो भजे हरि को सदा सो ही परम पद पावेगा। Yeah.